Ukrainian forces battered pro-Russian separatists on the way to Luhansk. Government forces have intensified the offensive in mainly Russian-speaking East Ukraine since a Malaysian airline crash in rebel-held territory on July 17. City authorities said five civilians had been killed and nine wounded in the past 24 hours in Luhansk. Luhansk, the smaller of the two main rebel strongholds, is now almost completely surrounded by government troops. It has been cut off from food supplies and left with almost no electricity or running water, authorities say. The separatists have been pushed out of other towns they held in the rebellion mounted against ruled by Kiev pro-Russians, pro-Western leaders and inspired by Russian annexation of Crimea after pro-Moscow president was ousted in Kiev in February.